It has been a difficult start to the season. The first 6 weeks beset by injuries. Anaheim slowly but surely getting a little more healthy, and tonight it's Andre Kosh. The Predators won the President's Trophy, top team in the regular season a season ago, and they are picking up where they left off, especially on the road.
That trend has continued this season. Shouldn't be surprised by their success away from Bridgestone. First save of the game for Gibson on a redirect by Sissons. Doesn't put it on goal. It comes around and out. Lindholm tracks it down. Right through the middle with the Preds changing. It's Raquel. Pulls it in. Had his shot blocked. They got it on net as he went against the grain. And Rene just got the left pad. Ellis's pass mishandled in the neutral zone. And here's keeper Sherwood. Pulls it in. Stick save, Rene.
Changes the shooting angle. Rips it through the legs of Ryan Ellis.
Looked like it might have the makings of a two-on-one. Now the Preds try to change as Getzlaf carries it back in to Henrique. Cuts in, goes backhand.
Right between the feet of PK Subban, and Adam Henrique can't find that top corner.
Turris gains the line, and then he has ridden off the puck on the near side by Hampus Lindholm.
Here comes Cogliano shorthanded, in on Rene. Tried to go five-hole with the backhand, the save made.
In alone on Pecorine. Tried to open up the five hole and slide it through. Rene did a good job keeping that stick on the ice.
Well, Getzlaf tried to catch that puck instead of just getting a touch on it. Now gets it from Raquel. Into the zone, cuts to the middle, drops it off. Ricard Raquel ducks in.
Tipped in by Getzlaf!
Great little two-man game between Raquel and Getzlaf.
I think Getzlaf just kind of shovels it towards the net. And it catches a little piece of the right leg of Roman Josi.
See a lot of ice in the third period. Lindholm trying to glove that down, misplayed it. And a quick shot from the near circle ties the game. Kyle Turris just wires it in one motion. That is Fiala.
It's Fiala that fires it, and Gibson just wasn't ready for it. I don't think this hits anybody. No, it goes directly in.
Fires it in wide of Rene, who gets a blocker on it. Raquel gets to the carom. Got it to Aberg, and that one's fought off again by the blocker. Now it's Raquel's turn.
Ricard Raquel, that was Aberg with Getzlaf cruising in front of the net, and then a quick little feed.
Kasha knocks it free. Richie pops it back to the right point. Montour throws it to the net. Oh, it was behind Rene. In comes Henrique, and he can't convert the pass.
Looks like it's almost behind Rene, and the reaction of Pecorine with that blocker. Pretty incredible, man.
Josi trying to make a pass that was blocked back at him by Lindholm. Minute 15 to go in the game. Forsberg shot fought off. Somehow Gibson denied Johansson on the rebound.
Johansson's got a whole net. Look at the reaction by Ryan Johansson. Just reaches back, just gets a piece of it with the left hand.
Out high for Ellis. Josi one-time blast. Gibson makes the save. Johansson taps the rebound back. Ellis shot. Glove save, John Gibson.
What a series of stops.
Silverberg flies out of the penalty box. 3 seconds left. The captain fakes, then takes. Rebound there. Rene kept it out, and the horn sounds. He knows Pecorine as well as any duck, and he approaches his former teammate. And scores! He went five-hole. Picking up the right-hand shot, swings way in off the right side. And scores.
Quickly changes the shooting angle and beats John Gibson.
Can he get a goal in the shootout? He'll weave his way in on Rene. Score!
Those are some quick hands.
Fiala had the goal in regulation. He needs another here to extend the shootout and the win streak for the Predators on the road. Now he weaves in off the left side. Save Gibson! And the win streak is over for the Predators. The Ducks with a hard-fought 2-1 shootout decision over Nashville.
This game, for me, was about great defense for Anaheim. Great goaltending by Gibson in the overtime and in the shootout. But in regulation, the penalty killing was superb. And Gibson gets it done against Kevin Fiala.